Hey folks, so this morning on Google Plus, Wayne Hudson posted this screen grab of Steve Shives' Facebook post from just before Christmas about Ivanka Trump getting hassled on an airplane, where he's basically saying that, well, in principle, I'm against harassing people. However, when he doesn't like certain people, which are pretty much everybody outside his little tiny bubble, then it's perfectly fine to harass them because, well, just in the case of Ivanka Trump, she was, working to get her father elected, which is something that you would expect from the daughter of the, president, next president, or at least a candidate. But, so yeah, when he doesn't like people or what they do because it goes against his own little deranged little ideology, it's perfectly okay to harass them. Well, Steve Shives, in that case, you being a, ardent racist, an ardent sexist, and a hardcore apologist for these things, and, well, of course, a rabid Muslim apologist, a rape apologist, in case when Muslims do it, of course, because, hey, it's their culture, we gotta respect that. All the violence and the terrorism they commit, you're an apologist for. So in that case, by your own logic, quote-unquote, it's perfectly fine to harass you. And, well, considering the sick shit that you champion, I'd say that some physical violence would be perfectly fine too. Hell, in fact, I would say it's perfectly fine to rape Steve Shives whenever you see him, considering the sick shit he's an apologist for. And above all, the fact that he's a piece of shit, hypocrite, coward about it. So, everybody, whenever you come across Steve Shives, call him a piece of shit, punch him in the face, and if you feel so inclined, rape the piece of shit. Because according to his own little double standard there, it's perfectly fine. So, have at it, folks. Let's have some real fucking social justice up in here. All right, everybody, have a great day.